drinking, looking for a good hoe. Yeah, I mean a good girl. Hey, yeah, man, I just want to come out and tell you, man, that, man, my name is whatever the fuck you want to call it, man, but real top, I'm the best NBA 2K player of all time. The reason why I'm bent over, man, because the camera angle, man, I got to get my face into my TV, because, like, I'm a man where I want to see you face to face, you know what I'm saying? So real right now, it's, I'm 2-for-10, I'm playing for Boston, man, right now, we at the beginning of the season. Now I ain't getting fucked in my ass either though on some real, so don't disrespect me. I ain't sucking no dick. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Excuse the bent over rose or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? But holler at me though for real. If you ever feel like you wanna disrespect me on some real shit though. You know what I'm saying? And like another thing is, man, it's real talk is that right now, man, yeah, man, I chose Boston, man. I got picked 11 overall. And we got the beginning of the season, we in right now we in a 4-game slump, the way I can't really find my rhythm because I'm dealing with my eyes. I picked up a badge called Dead Eye, so right now I'm trying to earn the ability to see through the eyes and see positivity. You know what I'm saying? So I'm playing for Boston. I'm playing for the little leprechaun. I got some personal things going on where my brother girl wanna fuck me. You know what I'm saying? But I really ain't trying to fuck with her because she got kids by my brother. And see, that's going to make my brother, you know what I'm saying, his sons my kids. And I really ain't trying to do that. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? So I got girl issues going on right now. And I'm seeing putties on some shit through the glass eye. You know what I'm saying? They sending me down there. So I got to fight and shit like that. Training assessments. You know what I'm saying? I really don't take training assessments because Miss City does a great job, and so is Alpha. You know what I'm saying? So what we got going on is that yeah, man, you just gotta keep your distance, man. And another thing is, man, I'm trying to figure out what my height is, because supposedly I'm supposed to be 6'4", but supposedly I'm supposed to be 6'8". So we checking that out. We verifying that through 13-inch shoes and five feet above my head to the rim. So we gonna check that out, and then what we gonna do as well though is we gonna keep an eye on the game, and we gonna keep the money moving, man. Yeah, and that's just what that is. That's the intro. And hold on. Let's start the music.
Such an integral part of an NBA championship team. Kemba Walker is an all-star caliber player, all and the intro guys continues to stay in the lab and keep improving. So a ton of guys, a bunch of smallies, another young kid, this is incredible. Just great to see guys progress.
Here's Chief. This is six to shoot.
One banana peel away from never being in the NBA again. Kevin, he's got his team playing with that same determination.
David, he sure does. Thank you very much. Well, traditionally, many of the great free throw shooters have come from the point guard ranks. Here are the ones leading the league this year. Fourth, Kyrie Irving.
They are as reliable at the free throw line as you're going to find in this league. And that's something we've come to expect from the point guard position.
You know, but even so, don't take for granted what this group has done at the free throw line. They deserve a ton of credit for the work they put in to achieve that level of consistency and excellence.
Inside, here's Harris. No good shot misses. Nice feed for Williams. Good by Brooklyn. 10. Shot from 16. Langford misses.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the chart.
Durant, offensive rebound. And oh boy, a lot of contact here, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
But DeAndre Jordan, if he gets that close, you know the defense has to commit to him.
Williams, he's checked in for Boston. He's off on the second. The last season for sure, Greg, a bit of a journey for DeAndre Jordan as he went from the Mavericks to the Knicks before his free agency. Now he is a part of Brooklyn. She's got six.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Irving passes to Fritz. The shot is in. Celtics trail by 15. Here's G. He's got six. Shoot. get the shot, and it's good.
You got to look it up.
You got some voices in this world.
I'll tell you, you have got to have a short memory. You put it first half behind you, and you get to work here in the second.
Passes it to Rubin. Irons for three. Rebounded by the Celtics. Andrews got his fourth foul with that last point here tonight.
Better options on the floor, but it certainly seemed like